So we made a pit stop and we're, I guess, like food truck world or something, maybe. I don't know.
We wanted to stop here and we're gonna get some sort of food. There's hella options, so. Yes, sir. So if you know me, you know I love donuts. So I'm getting mini donuts. The truck is so cute. I'm just getting cinnamon, regular smegular, but you know.
Here we go. Proceed to the route.
From a Dominican place.
So I also ordered from this little truck. It's like Hispanic food, but they have some type of fry. So I got that and then some type of fruit juice. I got passion fruit. Gary's back there on live on Facebook. So to follow him on Facebook, you already saw this. But it's really cute out here. Little football field vibes. So I'm going to show you my first item, which are the mini donuts. They're so tiny and cute. You get six of them. Cinnamon ready. So we're going to taste the donut. And like I said, if you know me, you know I love some donuts. I can smash on the donut. And I hope y'all can hear me because it's kind of loud from all the generators from the food truck, but let's see. So it looks like that. Bro. This right here? They hit him. I'm gonna come back when my other stuff is ready.
Here we got
pinchos.
Pinchos and
This is bread.
What kind of sauce?
This is barbecue sauce, but this is the Dominican barbecue sauce. Also have pina colada with a little bit of mixture of whipped cream, cherries, and a little strawberry.
And then y'all saw what I had. These are the fries. Some type of cheese, she wouldn't tell me, but it don't taste special. But it's really good, and then they have their own garlic sauce and pink sauce. And then my cinnamon donuts, and then my passion fruit juice. So good. And it was just this little food truck little place. We saw it on the way to our destination we're going to, and this guy turned around.
Nine hour drive. Matt, you happy, right?
Getting his feet clean.
What is this?
This is right up his alley, y'all. Machine's doing something. We have this on our wrist. She told us why, but I really don't know what's going on. I want y'all to look at the differences in our water. Me and the lady both say it's because Gary talks it. I'm just kidding. And then you come over here to, you know, a normal person. We all clean. So you talk it.
Gonna be a long time.
The whiny wench.
winch. It took me like 7 times to understand that. Man, I want some lemon pepper.
I think it's called Pizzeria. What is it called? Tartini Pizzeria and Spaghetti. And how about we can only order pizza? That's it. Why you got this smile on your face?
Raining outside. Got my pizza coming. And I'm with my boo.
Good morning, y'all.
Good morning.
Gary overslept, so we didn't go to Universal.
I'm sorry.
No, he ain't. He was snoring. I tried to wake him up at 11 o'clock, and he turned the other way. So, oh, it's a lizard.
It's a baby.
Don't catch it.
Okay. It's all good.
We missed it. But, so, we're just going to go to the pool and hang out again. And get some food. It's so pretty. We're gonna pick up the kids earlier than planned. We're getting them tomorrow. So Gianni will get to hang out at the pool. We'll put the girls in too, so.
He's my poo-poo.
He's all he's been doing is talking about him. But he was talking about me when I had something to say about it. Yeah. They're gonna another lizard, try again.
Playing fast.
Or are you just slow? They're matching me. Just
me.
Stay copying me.
You gotta tell them about your experience.
What?
It's exfoliating your skin.
Oh, I'll tell them about it later when we get our food. Got the fries and chicken tenders. I got a burger. I found a closer seat to the pool.
All right, guys. So we are.
So change of plans. We are at Fun Spot America theme parks because.
You're not tattooed.
Yeah, we're getting tattoos, and the wait is about an hour, hour and a half. So we don't want to risk it. So we're just going to hang out here. Little theme park. So, yeah.
Matt's trying to make me get up there.
I went him to the slingshot, but he was talking about him and Chris did. It's not right there.
You better hop on these. Hey,
we'll see.
About to hop on these golf carts, though. Let's see who's going to win.
Okay. Funnel cakes. I got Oreo and you got strawberry. Barely any strawberries on here though. But he's super cute out here. Gary keep calling it the hood. What you call it?
The hood park.
Hey guys, so we are now at Discovery Cove. And it's a little jungle vibes. Kind of reminds me of what the hotel looked like. Oh, you can get in there. You see that?
We'll be right back. My toe.
I'd be so anxious down there. We picked up.
I need to go party.
Okay, we'll go potty. We're all packed up to leave. We're so sad.
The driver? It's sad watching the driver go and get the car. Oh, man, this is a pretty cool car.
Hey, who's driving the car?
I highly recommend
that you pay for valet service. Daddy?
They come grab your bags. They pack it for you.
Daddy.
I'm gonna pull it up to the front.
Hey, Daddy.
Everything is VIP. Red
carpet. Daddy.
Look, guys, I have a special guest.
Mommy.
Say hey.
Hey, Daddy. Who's driving your car?
Who's driving your car?
Yeah.
Yeah. We're all packed up. And the girls are over here ready to go. Yo, Miss Ivy. And then Ireland's asleep. She couldn't hold it no more. And then there's me. Nice and comfy for the road.
Daddy, the car right there.
Sure. Yeah, time to hit the road.